Hello, this is a brand circle tutorial to show how to make a circle in Blender. This is the boss scene. I delete the default object. To add the circle, we can go to Add and Merge and choose Circle. Or we can use shortcuts, Shift A, and choose Merge and add a circle. In the bottom menu, we can control the number of vertex. I'll use 20, and we can control the radius here. I'll keep it in 1. For the fill type, I should show the wireframe first. And then for the fill type, we can choose nothing. We can choose angle, and we can choose triangle fan. I will show you another way to fill the circle, so I choose nothing here. Now make sure that we select the circle and go to add mode, and then go to face. We can fill the face here, or we can use shortcut or tab. We can check it. The face is filled with the triangle mesh. I undo it. The alternative way to fill the face is choose face and group field. Now we can fill the face with the quad mesh, and then we can go to the panel. We can adjust the span. I will choose 6, and we can adjust it. If we want to make the circle solid, we can extrude it. We can select all the face. I press A and then E to extrude it. There is another way to make it solid. I undo it and go to object mode. We can use modifier properties and go to add modifier, choose solidify. Now we can add the thickness to the circle. The second way to make a circle, we can start from a plane and make this circle invisible and add the plane. And then we can go to add mode, right click to add subdivision. We can add a number of cuts, and then we can snatch the vertex. I will use circle snatching and click and drag to snatch the vertex, and then go to merge, transform to sphere, or we can use shortcut shift alt s and move your cursor to make it circle. Same thing, we can snatch all the face and extrude it, or we can go back to object mode and make it smooth by subdivision surface, and then add the solidify modifier. This is how we can make circle in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.